Historically, cancer patients present themselves for treatment when the disease is in its advanced stage. This calls for advanced treatment. St. Lucia provides chemotherapy but does not have the resources to provide radiation therapy. President of the St. Lucia Cancer Society, Dr. Tamara Remy, highlights the need for one center in the region that can provide the full range of services. But there are fears that patients may still prefer to go outside of the region to access treatment.
We do have facilities available regionally. I think because of fear, I think because of the concept of a center, one center, where all of your services and facilities can be delivered to you as a patient, most of our patients will tend to want to go to our first world country. So I agree. We have large numbers of patients. We have an epidemic that is made up of our non-communicable diseases, of which cancer is just one.
That said, there are countries in the region that can provide radiation treatment.
Our focus, yes, I agree, that while locally we're not able to deliver the entire treatment for our patients, we are limited in the Caribbean. Although there are facilities within our region that can deliver and assist with radiation, it is costly. There's Antigua, and I'm sure the ministry will have a comment in terms of CARICOM/OECS and why the facility in Antigua was built. We with our OECS persons and our patients.
A recent study found cancer to be the second leading cause of death in St. Lucia and the rest of the region. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.